to Mexico City, where the local time here is approximately 10 minutes after 10. We will be taxiing for the next few minutes, so we do ask that you please remain seated with your seatbelt fastened and carrying items stowed until the captain has turned off the fasten seatbelt sign. At that time, please remember to check your seating area, including your seat back pockets, for your personal belongings. Please use caution when opening the overhead compartment, as items may have shifted during flight. On behalf of Continental Express, Star Starlines Network, and your entire Houston-based flight crew, we'd like to thank you for choosing to fly with us today. Welcome home, or have a safe downward journey. All two-way pagers and cellular telephones may be used at this time. Also, if you check the bag before entering the aircraft, only put a blue gate check tag on your bag. Here in Mexico City, they will be taking that bag right into the terminal for you. You'll be able to retrieve that bag before you walk through customs. Hope you have a wonderful day today. Do we have a gentleman on board by the name of Eric Garcia? If you're on board, can you put your call button on for us, please?
Busted.
Put your hands up in the air. Happy 50th birthday! I hope I have y'all on your way back home from Mexico City now.
Sorry, Eric, I had to do it, man.